Now I'm going 150 feet downhill, so you gotta calculate the total time it takes for me to reach the bottom of the hill. You take 150 divided by the total time, that'll give you my average speed. And you would expect that my average speed is gonna be faster compared to my average speed when I went uphill.
Go! Time.